Let's now have a look at the next step of the circular value chain, the fabrication of material solutions for smart applications. The best way to understand how material solutions contribute to smart applications is by understanding the interaction between the system and the technology. Power, performance, area, cost, but also environmental impact are key drivers for the technologies to meet the system requirements. Material innovation plays a crucial role to push these systems technology roadmaps forward. Several material innovations have found their way into the semiconductor roadmaps, and there are many more to come. Let's look at some specific examples. With the explosion of data traffic, a massive amount of data needs to travel from chip to chip. This causes a significant power constraint on the I/O package, which will only increase in the future. One way to optimize the I/O bandwidth is to further scale down the connections between the different dies through chip stacking. This is enabled by through-silicon vias, scaled microbumps, and copper redistribution layers. Umicore has a unique plating electrolyte containing designer copper additives, which allow to plate multiple patterns with various pattern densities in one step, with high plating speed, good within wafer uniformity, and good shape control. Furthermore, the designer copper additives allow to electroplate copper layers with higher etch resistance compared to copper seed, to avoid under-etching of the structures. This can enable further downscaling of fine line redistribution layers. These product developments are based on years of experience in electroplating. Umicore is a well-known provider of precious metal electrolytes, compounds, and selected plating techniques.